funny. Now he is part of the dramatic face squad.